if your horse's muscles feel sort of cardboardy, or you know, if just with this amount of touch that they're flinching away, then there is a problem there that would be worth having looked into. So far, again, as seen from sort of the initial assessment, looking at him, nicely muscled up, nice and loose through the base of his neck like he should be, quite strong through his pectorals, which would make me think he does more of a running jumping job.